my old friend. I've come to speak with you again. Though a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and a vision that was planted in my brain still remains. Call it to